Thought for today. Way back when North Sea oil and gas was discovered, Thatcher had tax cuts for the rich and for companies, and everything carried on. Norway had the same discovery off its shores. It created a fund for the nation. It now sits on £1.7 trillion. That's the difference between socialism and capitalism. Think on.